YouTube, what up? What up?
Hell no.
No?
Hell no.
The fuck should I say?
You have more energy, nigga.
Yeah, yeah, I'd be like, you gotta start the, you know how you gotta start this vlog off?
Yo, YouTube, what the fuck is up, bitch ass nigga? No, I'm playing. Me, I'm with Vaughn. Vaughn behind the camera right now. Dude in the back. So, dude, yeah, there you go. I don't know, y'all niggas just be slow sometimes. Like, I be
no, nigga, you told me from the jump to not talk behind the camera or point the camera away from you when I'm recording you. So that's what I go by.
Nah.
That's what I've always went by.
Them niggas next must be like, never mind. I'm gonna just stop saying dumb shit.
Yeah.
We wanna go to McDonald's because these niggas is hungry. I'm hungry a little bit too, I'm not gonna lie. And then, yeah, y'all read the title. I'm gonna try to go buy my car today.
What up, nigga? What up, ugly nigga? It's like the third time I'm doing my intro with Fuggy. I had to redo it. I'm not even joking.
Spam team Vaughn in the comments because I only got to do... Matter of fact, yeah, spam team Vaughn in the comments because I only got to do my intro once and once only.
The fuck out of that shit. Nah, it's Team Jew. They know that. They're already on my team. What you just said was irrelevant.
Yeah.
It's going to go...
That wasn't irrelevant.
In 1 year, not the next.
Define it right now.
Fuck that shit. Anyway, let me do my intro. We are... No, y'all read the title. I think. Y'all saw the thumbnail too. Y'all probably seen the car until I'm getting today. Damn, it's pushing my way. But yeah, we about to go after we leave McDonald's because we fat as shit. We gonna go try to get my first car.
Rare footage of Jew in his natural habitat.
Fucking up the nigga.
This nigga was gonna catch me lagging, y'all. I'm really a fat ass nigga. I just put a costume.
Just don't show. I don't get it, bro.
I put a costume on every morning.
Good check.
I'm 250 pounds under this right here. I ain't got no manners either. Talking with food in my mouth. I really don't give a fuck. Y'all just don't see it. Y'all just see what I want y'all to see.
YouTube, we stuck in traffic on the way to get my car.
If I need a standstill, I should just get out and start shaking hella ass.
Sal won't.
You go.
Yo, Sal won't just start
you
walking.
Get out,
should I just start
shaking.
Walking? Should
you
I just
go.
Start walking?
You go.
Oh,
no,
hold on, yeah, we gotta wait.
No, just go, nigga.
Nigga, you gotta wait. I gotta wait.
Can I get out? I'm gonna
start walking. Hold on, yeah, we about to walk, dude. We about to walk together.
These niggas, what the fuck? The fuck is wrong with these niggas?
Stand still, you
mean? Yo, these niggas is wild. Yo! What the fuck?
Hold on, I gotta record this shit.
No!
Nigga. Oh, he's on the car. What the fuck?
Oh, nah.
Nah, my bad, bro, my bad.
Yeah, get the fuck in the car. Y'all niggas gonna get me shot!
Huh?
That nigga thought he was getting robbed or something. Y'all niggas is wildin', bro.
Just chillin' type shit. We just chillin'.
What the fuck? He got out of the car on hot.
No.
That nigga was on target.
Yo, Vaughn, your face when you saw that nigga.
What I do? Can my face again?
You just look like scared type shit.
That nigga pulled over. That nigga was on it.
I just went.
Well, don't do that in traffic.
I should have just started running. Nah. Can't even do shit like that. Hey, fuck, nigga.
Bro. He's a dickhead.
All right, y'all. Should I restart everything?
No.
YouTube, what the fuck is up, nigga? Bitch ass, nigga, fuck, nigga, hoe? I'm about to get a car. No, I gotta redo that shit too. YouTube, what the fuck is up? Ugly ain't it? Anyway, no, I gotta redo that shit too. YouTube, what up? This is gonna be like the third take we doing of this, but fuck it, it's all right. Look, matter of fact, hold on. Vaughn, show them. Can they see?
Yeah.
All right, yeah. Y'all see that? And y'all read the motherfucking title and saw the thumbnail. So, we on the way to the dealership right now. I ain't gonna show y'all or tell y'all what car it is until y'all can physically see it in the video. But like I said, y'all read the title and saw the thumbnail. So, yeah, I ain't gonna talk y'all ears off. We're 2 minutes away from the dealership. So, wait, never I got more to tell y'all. So, about the Q50, That shit ain't work out because pretty much, bro, I haven't been building my credit long enough, and I don't think I've been at my job long enough. So like the banks, by the way, I'm financing a car. The banks don't really want to give me a loan for like a sporty car like that because they just, I don't know. Y'all probably get what I'm saying. I don't know. The fuck am I talking about?
We have.
Yo, that shit come with paddle shifters and everything.
And as you can see.
That shit sexy. Show them.
Y'all see it.
Look at the interior.
Y'all see it. Is that peanut butter guts?
I think.
It's peanut butter guts.
Ooh. Oh my God. That's beautiful.
Look at the paddle shifters.
You don't know how to use those yet.
Yes, I do. I hate when niggas
paddle shifters.
Try to tell me I don't know how to drive. I know how to drive.
Nigga, paddle shifters are different though. You gotta put it in mode.
No, you don't. Boogie, bro, you and Boogie both just said the same shit. You all niggas are stupid. No, you don't.
My fault, bro.
Niggas trying to tell me you need to put the car in a fucking mode to use the paddle shifters. Like what? No, you don't.
Alright, yeah, we about to go inside. I'ma
find somebody to talk to because I want to test drive the car. And then I'ma test drive it, we're gonna see if I could buy it.
Word.
Yeah. If I get approved, I'm buying the car. I can do a lot with that car. It come with paddle shifters. I can make it sound good. It got a little speed to it. It's not as fast as the Infiniti or the Q50, but it's a cool car. It's some cool shit. So,
dude's locked in right now.
Oh yeah, hold on. Keep walking like that, bro. Keep walking like that.
Dude really be locked in behind the camera.
Hold on. I'm gonna show him how you was just walking. He was like this.
Nah, you gotta make the face.
Good morning, guys. How we doing?
Good. How are you?
Good.
I want to test drive the Lexus you guys have out there.
Okay, great. I'm showing one of the managers. This is Brayden. You can help you out. How you doing? You guys aren't filming me, right? All right, now we're good. Yeah, Brayden can help you guys. Yeah, if you need anything, my office is right there.
All
right,
cool.
There you go. Keys for you guys, all right?
Mm-hmm.
Word. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
I did say that.
Loud as fuck.
These people cool though. They like greeted me. I feel welcome.
Yeah,
I feel welcome.
That's a good business.
I feel welcome.
This is my mom's shit right here. This is exactly my mom's.
It's your mom's car?
Yeah. Just wait. Oh, it's the newer one.
Doesn't Owen have the same
damn
car?
Damn. It's the newer shit.
That's a full dash. Bro, look at that shit, bro.
Yes, bro.
That's the speedometer and all of that is all on that screen.
Let's feel the wheel.
Ooh. I was like, how does it feel to know that your cars are the cars that get stolen the most in the United States?
The Kias?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What if I was just like, what if I told you I was a retired Kia?
Why is the Kias?
Because they're just easy to take.
But I don't think the new ones, though.
No.
The new ones is definitely easy to take.
No. Nah, what you do is, bro.
I've seen videos of them just getting stolen and shit.
Don't keep the Kias.
What happened?
Nothing. I put you on.
Hold on. This is gonna be like a motivational moment.
All right, let's hear it.
Bro, y'all could go back to like 3 months ago and I dead didn't have shit. I had $0 in my pocket.
Like, what'd you say?
Like 3 months ago, bro, I had like zero, no. 4 months ago, I had $0 in my pocket.
You ain't have a pocket
pussy. I'm kind of awesome, nigga. What are you talking about? Yeah, I said that last video, too.
That's what I'm saying.
From the slums, nigga.
I ain't never had no pocket pussy.
Oh, my elbow just hit that. Oh, look at this nigga.
Oh, my God. Y'all seen the back there?
That shit.
Oh, I know how to get the
car. Should I hide that from the camera?
Huh?
The back rim?
The back rim? Oh, is it got red brake pads?
Come on, look.
It got red brake pads? Ooh.
Hold on, come look at the truck.
Okay. This is the truck.
Or I don't know if to go with you guys either. I mean, it's up to you guys.
All right, cool.
However you guys want to do it.
It's up to you, really.
Good trunk space.
Yeah, no, it's valid.
Got nice trunk space.
Put like five bodies.
Bro, what are you doing?
It's one of the size of people.
Stuff dude in there.
Dude, did you even peep the car got hit, dude?
Where?
Right here.
I didn't.
Shit dented over here.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
That's cool.
Bro, this is fire.
I like the interior, bro.
Interior tough. I don't like this, but.
Nah, yeah, that dude looked like.
Paddle shifters.
That dude looked.
Look, this is what I was telling you about. This right here.
What?
That M.
That's manual. That's for this though. That's only for this.
I'm saying, but you can also do that with the paddle shifters as well.
I know. But
that's what I was telling you about.
You could do the paddle shifters when you're in automatic too.
I don't know. I wouldn't be able to do that. Whoa. Oh, see, look, you could lock that and shit.
I like it.
Does it feel like you? Like, does this, like, you feel like you can jack this?
Yeah.
So then. Oh.
Sunroof?
Look at that. And I got the sunroof, nigga.
Look. They could be like, yo, what's in the glove compartment?
How the camera look? Is it bright enough?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, look. This got the same shit that...
Vinny got this.
Oh, shit.
This car is 10 years old, though.
Can't see the screen.
But it only got 70,000 miles on it. 79.
That's
great. 79,000.
That's good. Your start and stop button weird, though.
Wait, what's that?
What?
Oh, key not detected. That's why.
Oh, yeah, the key's over there.
That's the key.
Oh, look what a start and stop button at.
Should I try to take it to a dealer? I mean a mechanic?
For what?
To look at the car before I buy it.
No.
You could take it to a mechanic before you buy it.
Yeah, but I don't know any mechanic out here, so.
Hello.
That's the only downside to that.
No. You just about to buy a car.
Where are you coming?
Huh? I don't know, some dealership out in Bumble.
I appreciate you.
That'll happen, we'll be okay.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Bets. You're going to have some company in the back seat. Matt, I want you to hold the camera. Hold it till he's off the phone.
All right,
put my seatbelt on. Okay, yeah, I'm in drive. Which way should I go?
It's up to you, wherever you're comfortable.
Oh, all right, cool.
You guys from the area at all, or?
An hour away.
Oh, geez,
45 minutes.
Let me figure that out and then I'll let you know. All right, love you too. Bye.
I could go on the road, right?
Yeah, of course.
It's probably a dumb question. There was a dealership that told me I had to like do some credit shit to go on the road.
No, that's
some bullshit.
It's because it's because they don't want to waste your time, but it's
Oh yeah, this John's smooth, bro. So what are your thoughts?
It's smooth. I could push it. Step on it.
Yeah, of course. Arr.
The interior on this car is nice.
I like the color.
Hell yeah. The only thing is you gotta tell people they eating in the car is done for.
Oh yeah.
It's done for. These are nice leather seats and they brown. You spill something on these, it's over. It's over with. This is how you control the...
And
there
you control the climate right there.
Oh, that's tough.
And got your heated and ventilated seats right down there.
Show that.
Is heated and ventilated?
What? Look at this. It's all in that little one. And then, yo, there's AC seats. I'm about to say something crazy real quick.
but I'm not gonna put my camera on myself. So for all of y'all that got swamp ass, y'all need a 2014 Lexus IS 250 right here. This
you got swamp ass, nigga?
I don't know. Dude, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Oh, yeah.
And here, we'll make a right up here on the street right here.
Right here?
Yep.
They got an eco mode, bro. Wait, so this is like electric and gas, this car?
No, so eco mode's gonna put you in like a higher gear, so you're at a lower RPM, so you're saving gas in that sense. Sport mode's gonna keep you in a lower gear, so you're at a higher RPM, so you got more torque, so.
Yo, Joe, I'm not gonna lie, bro.
You feel me using the paddle shifters? I'm focused right now.
Got two hands on that bitch.
Yeah, the sun. This might be it, bro. How you feeling about it? Like, you really, like, you could, yeah.
Hell bro. Yeah. And it's a first car, I mean, I can't really go wrong with it.
Nah, absolutely not, bro.
Dude, this car is tough, bro.
Dude, what you think? Quiet back there. You said what? I feel like you're mad close to my face.
I'm not though. You got this.
Yeah, it's smooth. I wanna make it mine.
What city are we even in, bro? Where are we?
This is Colmar.
Oh yeah.
Plans down.
Oh, I know people who used to live over here.
Ooh.
Some kid that used to ride bikes live over here. I'm trying to remember his name. I think it was Josh.
Shut up. I think this is a better option than what I was gonna go with. It's more reliable. It's gonna last me longer. It's my first car.
Yeah. 100%, bro.
It is. I just feel better about it.
Come pick it up.
It's my mom.
Oh.
Hello?
Did you pick it there, okay?
Yeah, I'm test driving it right now.
Alright.
Alright. Bye. I thought she was gonna tell me to come home. Like how that sound. Imagine when I start doing shit to the car.
Don't do nothing to this.
I'm doing some shit.
Don't do nothing to this, bro.
I'm doing some shit.
Don't do nothing to this, bro. I'm telling you, don't. This is a nice car as is, bro.
I know. I'm not gonna mess the car up. I'm not gonna tune the car or nothing. Just this one.
We'll make a left onto this street right here, Trenton Road.
Right here?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Now, what would you do to the car if you were to get it?
I don't know. I gotta look into it, see what I can do, and then probably just make it sound good, make it sound louder. Get a steering wheel. Okay. Maybe get some skirts, side skirts, or whatever they call it. I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know much about cars.
Yeah.
Don't get no side skirts, bro.
Why?
Because, dude, we have too many potholes where we live at, bro. They're just going to get beat up. That's why it's pointless to drop a car where we live at. It's going to get... Your bumper's going to be torched.
Who said I was going to drop it? Nah, I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to do something, though. I'm thinking content-wise, too. It's smooth as fuck. A little slow. My fault, y'all.
We straight, though.
I want to buy a car. This is a 20-minute clip.
Sounds good.
I want to buy a car. I don't even know what I'm looking at.
The fuck?
How was it maintained?
Maintained, I can't get the Carfax for you, so if you want that, I can provide that.
Yes, please. And then... Yeah, nah, I don't know. I ain't good at this. Is there any problems with it?
Nah, I mean, it's Lexus, so it's reliable. It's a Toyota, is what it is.
That's what I was thinking.
So yeah. It's reliable, it's gonna last forever. As long as you keep on doing the maintenance to it, it's gonna last forever, so.
You don't beat the dog shit out of it.
Yeah, you can beat a little bit of it. Just, like, as long as you maintain it, you're fine.
Yeah,
so.
It's a car.
Yeah.
All right, cool. I wanna look at the finance options.
Okay, yeah.
And then hopefully go home with it today.
Sounds like a plan.
Let's do it.
This is the only thing.
Wait, you said there's a dent where?
That's your side right here.
Oh, yeah. That's not bad.
No. You might be able to get that fixed, I don't know.
Alright, cool.
You guys want to wait here, you guys can, or if you guys want to come up, my desk's up to you guys.
What do y'all want
to
do?
I'll go to the desk.
Alright, we'll go to the desk.
Alright, I guess follow up.
What if you don't approve, though?
I'm gonna go home, man. This shit.
Get you guys add to the system.
One problem I have is keeping the camera on for no reason. So I'm gonna just turn this off and I'll get back to y'all.
I don't know. So I don't know if I'm a, nah. I'm gonna put some in. I'm gonna put at least some of the test drive in there. I don't know how much though. But I like the car and they both like the car too.
Oh yeah.
The interior is really nice. It's a very, very reliable car with like a good amount of miles. So I'm just gonna pray that I get approved. And if I do, we're gonna go home in the car today. And then Vaughn gonna have to drive my mom's car home, which I'm scared about because I don't trust nobody driving. No offense, it's just, I don't trust nobody driving.
But you were acting like you ain't been in your car with me before.
Me?
Yeah.
But that's my mom's shit, bro. I'm scared of shit.
Nah, bro, it's your mom's car, bro. I'm gonna treat it like your mom's car, which means I'm gonna be pushing 120 the whole way back. No, but.
He's about to buy the Lexus.
Damn, Bloom got that dookie internet.
What's wrong with him?
Bloom got that dookie internet.
Oh yeah, that shit ass over there. Can you hear me?
I don't know if I told y'all, but Boogie up at college, so he not here. Boogie up at, I ain't gonna tell y'all where he at. That nigga in college now.
Let me see if my, I think I hear my manager. I'll talk to him. I know what's going on. Seeing if, make sure I'm giving accurate information, pretty much.
All right, cool.
Because I don't want to, like, oh, this is what the payments will be, and then, like, we come back with, like, a higher rate. I don't, you know, we're transparent here, so I want you to, you know, actually know what's going on. No surprises, so. All
right, cool.
Yep. I'll be right back, guys.
He's about to get the fucking car. I'm more excited than him.
You are. I'm fucking scared. I'm fucking nervous.
Most of our customers do go with it. Just wanted to give it out there. That's $8.95. Down here, of course, you got your government fee, dock fee, and taxes. Then you just get the door price. 10% down, like it says, $6. So then you'd be financing $17, just shy of $17.5. The concealer gives you more, a little bit of a payment range right there. Now, my screen, I just see one number, which I'll show to you guys. So we'll watch right there. So for 60 months, you know, like just shy of $400. Now if I wanted to, I can always do this. I can change the term here to 48, just so you can kind of see what that looks like going with
a little shorter term.
Yes, because it might be sometimes, depending on the situation, might be easier for you to get a loan for, you know, a short amount of time.
Mm-hmm.
It all depends. Credit's going to pull a big year in terms of, and I don't know what you have credit score-wise or what your credit history looks like.
But that's going to be like a, you know, a bigger factor in this. Yeah. So.
Now, if he goes even with the 60 year, I mean the 60 month, mm-hmm. right? He can drop more than his monthly, right? Like he can put up more money than his monthly,
can,
correct?
If I can pay the car, he can pay the car off in 2 months. Yeah. So.
Shit.
Yeah, I'm looking at the 60.
Okay. Yeah.
That's a lot easier too.
Yeah, and again, if you wanted to put $400 or $500 on this, mm-hmm. it's easier to do that. And you're not stuck with such a high payment every single month.
Yeah, exactly.
So that's when I got my Mustang. I'm like, all right, I'll get 7 to 2 months, build some credit, and that way it's again, I don't have to fork out so much more money. Mm-hmm. Boom. So, yeah, so the next step for us to this point would be to take our credit application, see what we can do. So do you have any credit history or?
I have credit, yeah.
Okay.
It's not brand new, but it's pretty new. I just started like building credit, so.
Okay, yeah, I mean, everyone starts somewhere. I get it, I'm only 20, so. Your guys' age, so I completely understand. So, car is one of the best ways to build credit, besides a house, but, you know, it's, because you're 19, 20, so, I mean, it's not really, you know, probably on your mind yet, but, car is one of the best ways to build credit, so.
That's the goal, just build credit?
Yeah, no, I get it. So we'll take a credit application, and then from there we'll be able to tell we might need a cosigner. Do you have a cosigner?
I don't.
All right, no. Well, I mean, we'll take a look at your credit, see what we can do. Question, would you be able to put any more down? Just, again, I'm just asking these because this might be questions later on. That's all I ask.
Maybe a little bit more.
Okay. All right. I just, I want to know. Do you know what that number might be or? That's fine. It's the more I know, the more, I'm able to let my managers know. So what we'll do is take a credit application, and then we'll go from there, alright?
Alright, cool.
Alright, we'll go get the iPad for you.
No problem.
That fucking credit bullshit.
What?
The credit.
I know, bro.
That's something that's scaring me.
Alright. So here is the credit application. Basic information here. We can skip to number 4, that is vehicle information, that's pretty much everything here. Mm-hmm. So you can fill out everything.
Alright, cool.
Yeah, that's unfortunate news for you guys.
No!
So you came back at a 1, which is, you're pretty much a ghost. I know you just opened up a credit card 30 days ago. So we would need a cosigner with installment loans, mm-hmm. preferably in the household, just kind of what banks look for. Yeah.
Deal.
Alright. So I just need more time to build credit and.
That, more money down. I mean, it's. Again, I mean, more money down. We're talking like half down. That's kind of. Because you got to think, banks are not taking a risk, but any single time they give a loan out, it's a risk.
Yeah.
Given, like I said, even for me, like I just started, a year and a half ago, 2 years ago, learning credit. Like, there's stuff that I applied so I couldn't even get. Mm-hmm. So, a car though, I mean, like I said, we could get a cosigner. I know you probably said it's not possible, but that would be your quickest way of getting into a car. Like I said, preferably in a household, doesn't have to be in a household, but it will make things a lot easier if it's in the household. Or, like I said, more money down.
I agree.
I just, like I said, we're not going to, a different dealership, send your stuff around to two different banks.
Mm-hmm.
We're not going to do that because we clearly saw that they did that, they didn't get far, and we're not gonna run your stuff because it's not fair to you. So
All right, cool.
It only takes a hit for you. So
appreciate you.
Yeah. So.
Alright, shit.
It's unfortunate, but I got your number, I got your contact information. If stuff changes or anything, you let me know and go from there pretty much.
Alright, cool.
Well, we can do.
Sounds good.
Appreciate meeting you guys.
Take this.
Take this.
Yeah, take my card.
Take
you guys
that.
Have that.
Appreciate you.
Of course. Like I said, if you guys need anything or anything pops up, just let me know. We'll go from there, alright?
Alright, cool. Have a good one.
You as well.
Hey, you have a good one, man.
People need beans and stuff.
That was it.
Alright. Whoop. That's gonna be the last video you see me at a car dealership for a little while.
No,
I gotta Run some credit up, build some credit up.
This was it.
Stick out. Yep, this.
That was it.
Damn, bro. Yeah. I need a thumbnail. I need a thumbnail. I need a thumbnail.
Nah.
Go like this.
Wait.
Yeah, put your hands over your face like you're disappointed. Yeah, there you go. Attaboy.
Ah, what the fuck, nigga?
Oh my god! Alright, well, I ain't gonna come back. I'm gonna just run up some more money.
Nah, bro, that dude was pretty cool, though. Yeah, you can't even lie, yeah.
I'm gonna run up.
He was trying. He wanted you to get that car.
I'm gonna run my money up a little bit more.
Build some credit while I'm doing that. And then I'm gonna come back and get a car. It's just not the time. I ain't got much else to say. I know y'all was waiting for me to get a car. Y'all was probably hype and shit. Stop shaking the camera like that.
Fuck! Nigga.
Y'all was probably hype.
As soon as he said, I have some unfortunate news, bro, my heart dropped down to my ass, bro. I thought he was fucking around. I thought he was gonna be like, you're going home with the car. I was about to be like, oh.
It is what it is. We should just steal it.
Bro, Julian, I'm dreadful, cuz.
Bro, we have a long ass drive home.
No, we don't. The ride home is always faster.
But it's still gonna be long, cuz.
Especially because we ain't got no whip.
No fast whip.
We don't got both whips.
Whoa.
Move it that way a little more.
I'm gonna go home
and cry.
Go back to work tomorrow. And be depressed until I get this fucking car.
Yo, with that being said, what do you want for dinner tonight? My mom asked me if y'all wanted anything for dinner.
I don't know. I don't fucking know. Yeah. I don't know how to end the video. So, what I'm finna do is, I ain't gonna lie, let me explain something first. So, if y'all go back to the first car video I dropped, like actual car shopping and shit. So I think the day before that I woke up and I guess I was just tired of living the same life every day. Pretty much just vlogging and hoping. I was pretty much just vlogging and hoping for the best. I was just doing whatever I could do and hoping that the vlog would do good. So I guess I woke up, I went into my mom's room, like literally, and I was like, Mom, I wanna buy a car. Let's plan out a day to go do this, blah, blah, blah. She was like, all right. She probably knew that I wasn't ready. I don't know what she was thinking. I got ahead of myself and I wanted to, you know, turn shit up. So I decided I wanted to go buy a car. No, that's not how this shit worked. I honestly didn't want to let y'all know that, but I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. That was my whole thought process through this whole thing. I'm gonna just run up some more money, build some more credit, stay at my job a little longer. And then when the time is right, hold on, y'all can't see me, hold on. I'm gonna just stay at my job a little longer, and then when the time is right, I will get a car. I'm gonna save up a couple more bands. Yeah, we gonna go from there. With that being said, I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one.